your car guy here, and today I'm with some special guests. I've got my family here. I've got Brooklyn.
Hi.
I've got Carson.
Hi.
I've got Riley.
Hello.
And Jen.
Hello.
Hey, so we're here today picking out our first real Christmas tree for the house. We're getting it from the Windrift Christmas Tree Farm. Are you guys excited?
Yeah.
Awesome. And we're going to take them on a sleigh ride, have some hot chocolate, some food. It's so much more than just getting a Christmas tree.
I'm your big fan. I always want to be on TV. We're here.
It's like the best place ever.
And we're actually on TV, I think.
I know.
Well, you made it.
The gang is here. You made it.
Hi. Hi, how are you?
Let's go.
Okay, so the truck is coming.
It is awesome.
So I'm with the family right now. We're on a sleigh ride. You guys having fun?
Yeah!
Two cheeseburgers. Three hot dogs.
Yeah,
the cheese.
Hey, Carson, how's the hot dog?
Good. I think a little bit of pepper on it would be good.
You guys ready to go pick out the Christmas tree?
Yeah!
This is the best part. Okay, so we're gonna go pick out our tree now. You guys want to get a little one or a huge one?
Huge!
Huge! Oh my goodness, what about this one?
Yeah!
This is probably the nicest one. What do you guys think?
Yeah, I love
that
one.
Or this one. I like this one better.
That's the one! This huge one right here.
Yeah.
Riley, come.
Where did you get all these trees
from? Here,
Greg. They come from,
what do you think this one
from the mountains. They've grown in the mountains.
That's why they look so different from the ones we have here, right?
This is really cool.
Don't touch
me. I'm not. This is the best part. Ready?
Ready. Merry Christmas, everyone, and thanks for watching. Stay tuned.